All right, we're counting down to the Oscars, which is just 3 days away now, and the members of the Academy may have already voted. But what about the online odds makers? The betting site Bovada has compiled its current odds of who could take home the Golden Statue. So let's take a look. For Best Picture, the odds are in The Revenant's favor, four to nine, which is favored, followed by The Spotlight. Bovada says Leonardo DiCaprio is the odds-on favorite to grab the Best Actor statue for The Revenant, which would be his first Oscar win.
1-50? Wow.
That performance is
And it would be about time he won an Oscar.
It is, true.
He's been an amazing actor for a long time. And Brie Larson topped the list for Best Actress for her turn in the movie Room.
Oh, those are big favorites they have there. I agree with all of that.
Yeah. So far, so good. But Saoirse, wow. I mean, so many great performances.
So many great performances.
Not easy either.
And the Bovada odds project a second consecutive win for Alejandro González Iñárritu for The Revenant. Well, there are, of course, other fun odds. One might happen to see during this show or check it out. You're going to see who's going to give the longest speech as well.